Hello, welcome. Pause the video, press play when you're ready to solve it with me. Okay, so they ask us here to identify which diagram, okay, which of our four graphs shows an angle rotation of 1 radian on the unit circle. So let's think about what a radian is. A radian, the idea of a radian, is that you have a radius to a circle. In this case, it's a unit circle, so we know that this radius right here is 1. And then you take that radius and you imagine you kind of wrap it around the circumference of a circle, right? That radius length on the circumference, imagine that, and you are now imagining what the idea of 1 radian is equal to, right? So in a unit circle, that we could say this angle right here, theta, it measures 1 radian, and that's precisely 1 radius wrapped around the circumference. And in fact, choice 1 looks like the obvious candidate. But let's say you have a tougher question, right? In all these other cases right here, it looks like, so here we have what looks like pi radians. Here's 1, 2, and then 3.14 pi radians. So this is pi radians. Let's just go through the choices here. And then I'll give you some more things to think about. Here we have a full circle rotation. That's 2 pi radians. And you might recognize that formula as the circumference of a circle. And then here we have a half a pi. Right? This was a full pi. This is pi over 2, or half of a pi radians. And you can put rads or radians. Now, every radian, you can see it here, it's about 57 degrees. So this is about... about 57 degrees. Okay. And there are some conversions that we use quite often. So let's say you saw in the previous diagram, I actually always refer to this one right here. I see that 180 degrees is the same as pi radians. So 180 degrees, this ratio becomes incredibly useful for me, is the same as pi radians. Or you can see down here, 360 degrees is the same as 2 pi radians. And then you can use that ratio to do any conversion that you need to between radians and degrees. All right, hope that helped.